I have a hard time believing that any major decision that a government makes would go without any kind of documentation. It's pretty hard to just exist as an oral government. But having said that, I think there should be a duty to document in the Act. So I think there should be certain types of decisions that require a record to be made. And I also think this office should have the authority to investigate complaints of destruction of documents, something that we don't have in the Act right now.